Jak lecisz, Blender?
Pako je ta budaletinka.
Čí mi? Svojte dvajca najkravi agenti! Najkravite i najpametite! Vrv na vrvovite!
Načalniku?
Znaje, bara titno da dojdeme, a nema nikoj.
Teleportacija.
Ti pokažem ja s tebe teleportacija.
Snimavaj!
Što je?
Vidite što se navjeno, fin nekuće si go dobije po glava.
Što beće to?
Šefot, samo što imaš nepovratno praznenje na crevata.
Što doći to?
Se olesni.
Nikoj nema da tera majta psotija!
Potanko i trapavko.
It's all just been part of their plan.
What do they want from us?
Thomas! The maze is one thing. The two kids about to last one day out in the scorch.
What the hell?
The course of your lives will determine the course of humanity. Into light or darkness.
Our satellites detected a storm approaching the Ares 3 mission site on Mars. The storm had escalated to severe, and we had no choice but to abort the mission. But during the evacuation, astronaut Mark Watney was killed.
I'm entering this log for the record. This is Mark Watney, and I'm still alive, obviously. I have no way to contact NASA or my crewmates, but even if I could, it would take 4 years for another manned mission to reach me, and I'm in a hab designed to last 31 days. So, in the face of overwhelming odds, I'm left with only one option. I'm gonna have to science the shit out of this. Okay, let's do the math. I gotta figure out how to grow 4 years worth of food here on a planet where nothing grows. But if I can't figure out a way to make contact with NASA, none of this matters anyway.
Houston, be advised.
We've got a video message. It's directed to the whole crew. Play it.
Mein Gott. Mark Watney's still alive.
In your face, Neil Armstrong. It's space. It doesn't cooperate. I guarantee you that at some point, everything's gonna go south on you. And you're gonna say, this is it. This is how I end.
Is it possible that he's still alive?